Here's Sunrise Time. It's 6:31 on this Tuesday morning.
And we continue now with a heartwarming homecoming for an Afghan Army veteran. They only received a day's notice, but people in Hollister turned out in force, lining Main Street to say thank you to Sergeant First Class Gilbert Alvarado, back from his 9-month tour of duty. Action News reporter Tom Miller was there. He has the story.
We support him, we're here for him and his family, we're all behind him.
After just learning Sunday that a hometown hero was coming back to Hollister, the community is coming together to throw a welcome party he won't forget.
This is just what we do to pay back to our community as a veteran. You know, it's something I enjoy doing.
American flags in hand, people here are eager to thank Sergeant First Class Gilbert Alvarado for his service.
My husband was a veteran, and so anything we can do to give back to our military families, we're front in line to do that.
It's the same thing that what I did, you know, and this is a thank you for them for protecting us.
Among the many well-wishers is Hollister veteran Vince Luna, who served in Vietnam.
We know how a veteran comes back from a war, and this helps. You know, when they see people out there welcoming them home.
Alvarado arrived back on American soil last week after finishing his first tour in Afghanistan. Though his girlfriend told him to expect some sort of welcome, he had no idea it'd be like this.
It was really good feeling to see all these people standing there waving flags.
There are police and firefighters, Girl Scouts, Boy Scouts, their parents too, all wanting to meet the man willing to lay his life on the line for them.
I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you for the community for coming out. Thank you for the support. It's greatly appreciated.
A feeling of gratitude shared by all. In Hollister, Tom Miller, KSBW, Action News Sunrise.
Alvarado's homecoming event was put on by the group called Hollister Gives Back, and it's one of several they've put on in recent weeks.